I'm sitting in my office cube pressed against the window pane. And if I stay in here one more hour, I think